Was there a story behind the departure of Mo, the restaurant owner, manager, and Anthony coming in? Was there one thing that happened? And why does Anthony do it? Because he just loves his guy so much that he wanted to do it.
Anyone else came to it. That's the way, I think Anthony would probably describe it. How they're going to do this without him.
When HR has that moment where he freezes at that big show towards the end of the film, as filmmakers, you know, when it's happening, you get the sense of, oh my God, this is getting on with that. We're probably going to use them some, but as friends of the band, as compatriots of them, it must be a terrifying experience. What were you thinking when that happened? Was rolling for your family? Was there any footage that you collected at any point where the band on camera addressed this kind of business casual period in the early 80s? Not through many looks, but that seems to be the hippest, what the kind of max is against the early 80s business casual.
I think they're more like the way they look at max.
Questions from the audience. You can get it right there.
The song's on the